I'm supposed to be having a new employee here today, new security guard. Oh, jeez, this is beautiful. Okay, let me just. Okay. Oh, hey, hello. Hello there.
Hello.
What brings you here?
I'm the new security guard.
Right, okay. New security guard. Okay, cool. So I guess I gotta, I'm the boss, so, you know, I'm very nice, good looking. Don't mind my face, it's something. You can call me Josh, but I'd rather be called boss because this is my pizzeria, Lily's Fazbear's Pizzeria. This is the, place where you can play games, you know. If you want to have a time off or whatever, there's a security camera right there. If you want to play yourself some video games, there's this right there. Excuse me. Don't mind the doors. The doors is always like that. So, it will lock in the nighttime. You know the rules about that. You can also go in here. You can just... Yeah, you could just sit on here, have fun, or whatever. Over here, okay, over here is the yes, this is the princess. She's a princess, I love her so much. She's my latest beautiful animatronic. This is Lily, this is Chica, she loves to eat pizza. This is Freddy. Chica, would you... Chica, would you like to say something?
Hi, I'm Chica. I'm the lady of the group. My, group. My singing is a treat.
Okay, wait.
It's a treat, but keep an eye on your pizza, because I'm a bird who likes to eat. Nom, 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 nom.
So yeah, that's Chica for ya. Okay, so this one is Lily. She's very precious. Hi Lily.
Hello kiddos. Today me and Freddy and Chica are going to do a show for you today. Welcome to my pizzeria.
So, that's her. And Freddy, you got something to say to us? Hello, Freddy. Hello! Everybody, you ready to have a good time? I know I am, cuz it's Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Lily's Fazbear's Pizzeria. Where fantasies meals. Fun? Well, let's meet the band. My name is Freddy. I'm the singer in the band. Got a hat and a big bow tie. I'm a big road bear, but don't be scared, because I'm a real fun, loving guy. So, okay. So those are the animatronics. There's another one. This one's out of order. This one is Foxy. A lot of people like this one, actually. Sure. Sure. I'm Foxy. I have one eye and I hook for a hand. He's okay. Anyways, this one's the ponies only. Because, you know, it's of course. This is. I think you can, but you could just look at him. I mean, there's nothing really. Really in here if you want to get stuff for the kids or whatever. And then they got this one right here. And the parts of service room. And that's Endoskeleton. And it's also, this is also Golden Freddy. It's me. That's all he says. It just says. We're gonna have another animatronic called, Puppet. That's coming pretty soon. Yeah. Okay, this is another security office. You might have another person here with you if you ever, yeah, you might have another person with you. Yeah, something like that. Employees only, you have this one.
Well, yeah, you are the boss.
Yeah,
Whoa.
Yeah. Something like that. What the fuck? Yeah, something like that. Yeah. Yeah, these are spare parts. No, that's for this is for the pizzeria.
No, what's this?
That's for the pizzeria, that's what it's for.
Blueprints?
Yeah, for the pizzeria.
Okay.
Yeah. So I'm just very tired today.
So am I. As long as I get paid.
Yeah, you'll get paid. You always get paid. There's also you have to clean the pizzeria. You gotta make sure you clean the pizzeria. Do not mess with the wines. You can only mess with the bottles for the babies and stuff, for the kids. You know, cause mine wants some milk or whatever. You know, just don't mess with the wine. The wine is, it does something to your brain. Oh, no, it's not good. Also, so this area right here is where you're gonna be at. You can look at you can be able to look at the things.
Why
aren't
the cameras
with me? Oh god, my.
I'll check out the cameras instead.
Okay, Okay, you can look at the cameras. I'm gonna just close my eyes for a second. Yep, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a second. What? What is it? Nothing. There's nothing for you then there. For you. There's nothing for you in there. Yeah, there's not a free in there. If you want stuff in the kitchen, it's over here. And this is for kitchen. This is the kitchen right here. I'm stupid. Oh man, I'm tired. I'm sorry. The kitchen's right here.
I can tell.
Yeah, the kitchen's right here. There's a lot of plates here. There's cups. There's a little bit of soup in there. There's pizza. I'm just gonna. This pizza is really good. Somebody was making something. There's pizza right there in there. Oh my god, my tiredness is getting bad. Okay. No, that's not it. There's the restroom right here. The girls' restroom and the boys' restroom. Are you coming? Oh my god, you coming? Okay, there we go. The boys' restroom's right here. If you ever need to use the bathroom,
why the pizza?
I don't know. I didn't add that there. And probably some freaking kids at that there.
Well,
Yeah, go ahead. I'm just gonna rest here for a little bit, you know. I'm pretty tired. Lily, stop looking at me. I know you want to cuddle. Yep. Oh, jeez. Right now. What's up? I'm just gonna rest myself here.
I'll keep the I'll close the doors, so. It's not like I'm gonna lose power or anything, it's not that person, so. I'll put my ex.
Yeah,
I can't get over the chest. Check on the Foxy. Foxy seems to be the most accurate movement.
Hey, I'm gonna get going, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah. Bye, Lily. I love you.
Take my sword. Oh. Center of the screen. Get out of here. coming up. Oh, get out of here. The sun's coming up. Put me out the door.
You realize that the bus didn't come back yet. But then you went outside. He doesn't realize what's going on with him. His phone is on the floor. There's a voicemail on there before that happened. He's supposed to grab his phone.
Oh.
There we go. No, he's dead. You have to listen to the voicemail on his phone. Did you grab it?
Yeah.
Okay, you're supposed to press the voicemail.
Ow.
Okay, just pretend. Okay, on it. This is before that happened. Oh no, oh no, wait. You guys are good, right? Lily, please. Princess, you're a nice, good animatronic. Please, you don't have to do this. Look, I'm a good guy. wait. No, help! Somebody help me! Ah! Another recording on his phone. Hey, mom and dad. I just wanted to tell you that I worked at a good pizzeria.
I finally got my first day of job, and I'm like only 19 years old. Man, it's very hard doing this by myself. Well, I mean, even though the animatronics roam around and stuff, and my face is kind of messed up because, you know, because I got hurt from one of them. That's why my face is like that, but I'm okay, Mom, and you don't have to worry about anything about me. I'm doing good. I'm just very suspicious over Lily. She's been a very dangerous animatronic the past few days. I can't really tell the security guard that because I need him to work, and I need money, so I just, you know, I'm trying my best, and I mean, at least the security guards will get paid, so, you know, a win-win situation, am I right? well, I guess I'll just, this is just a voicemail, so if you guys get it, Mom, Dad, before I die, I'm sorry. It doesn't work, he's still on the floor. His body disappeared. It didn't work, but he disappeared. I'm really nervous to see him. Oh man, okay. Okay, I think he said he was in the pizzeria. Hey Dad, are you? Where's my dad? Dad! I know you work at the pizzeria. You don't have to hide from me. Dad, where are you? Dad! Your favorite girl is here. Dad, who the heck are these animatronics? This is what my dad was making. She looks. Hello, welcome to the beach. Okay, yeah, she looks creepy as hell. Where's my dad at? Foxy, hey Foxy, have you seen my dad? No. Isn't there supposed to be a security guard here? Like, I don't hear nobody. I don't hear nobody here today. Dad? Hello? Ooh, I think there's pizza here. Mmm. Mmm. You're really good. Well, I'm just gonna
Gosh, my toys are still there. My bunny. I grabbed my bunny. I can't believe my dad kept it. He grabbed it. Come here, bunny. There we go. There we go. Cute little bunny. Okay. Dad, I know you're here. You can't be hiding. Dad. Dad, no, wait, my old work, remember this, when I was doing this, I was only drawing when I was young. Dad, I know you're here, I love chicken, Freddy and Bonnie. Dad, where are you? You told me to come here. Oh, look at the animatronics. Hello, hello, Gordon Freddy. I even used to love you so much. I used to come to you every time my dad took me to the pizzeria. Maybe there's a security guard here or something. Let's see. I think it's just supplies. Okay, no, my dad's not in there. Excuse me, sir. Is anybody? Oh, hello, sir, hi. Wow, I mean, so have you seen my dad?
No, I have not.
Oh, my drawers are still up. I don't remember these.
I'm security guard.
Oh, okay. Nice to meet you, security guard. My name is Sophia. I'm looking for my dad. He worked in a pizzeria, and he told me that he was here. And yeah, that's all I know.
I haven't seen him since last night.
What do you mean last night? What do you mean last night?
He was here calling me around this the pizzeria.
Oh. Okay then, well, I don't know.
I haven't seen him ever since last night.
Oh. Okay then, I guess I gotta get going, I guess. I mean, that's the reason why I was here, because my dad wanted to show me his creations, even though they're creepy, but you know. I guess I guess bye. No. I was hoping to see my dad, but she's just a security guard here, I guess. I guess I could stay right here for a little bit. So I'm just chilling here.
Well,
oh,
you don't have
Well, I guess I can come with you. I mean, I'm not doing anything. I just came for my dad, but he's not here, so. That's a nice house.
Thanks.
You live by yourself?
Yeah.
I live with my grandparents. Oh, you have a TV.
Yeah. I swear that was a little phone. Sure. What do you want? I have eggs and bacon and s'mores, I think. Or nuts. And hamburgers. What? Oh, yeah, hamburgers. Oh, I don't think it is, but I think it's napkins. And I have milk and drinks and stuff. So.
Hamburgers is five.
There you go.
I'm just gonna stay here for a little bit, okay?
Okay.
And then I'm gonna, go. Well, we can always go to...
Yeah. That's true. Oops. That's too big of a TV. Yeah.
Hey. Excuse me, buddy. Hello. Hello, wake up. Hey. I gotta leave going now. See ya. So yeah, thank you, for showing me around, I guess. We'll see you later.
You were asleep.
Huh?
Were you asleep?
Nah. Okay, kind of. I was saying that I'll see you later.